AI is revolutionizing every field, and QA is no exception. We can now automate more, better analyze big data, adapt test scripts to code changes, and predict where bugs are most likely to occur. Hi, I'm Katerina, a senior QA engineer at QAwerk, a software testing agency based in Ukraine. In this video, we are going to explore how AI can be your ally in enhancing QA processes. I'll briefly mention common AI features in testing tools and show you some AI apps that can make a significant difference in your project success. So, how can AI make a difference in QA, especially when it comes to scaling fast? The first point is script automation. AI can automate the generation of test scripts, for example, from your requirements, improving the coverage and reducing manual errors. Just imagine converting plain language constructions into detailed test scripts. Additionally, it can be done through natural language processing. That is another AI-powered feature that may help in test generation. So, natural language processing. You may give commands to the tool just using your voice. It's very comfortable and can save some precious time. Data generation. AI in test data generation is another key area of use. It can create synthetic data imitating a wide range of scenarios needed for good testing coverage. Self-healing tests. But what about keeping up with constant updates? AI steps in here too. It helps in maintaining tests by adapting scripts to code changes, reducing the manual effort needed every time there is an update. Visual testing. Visual testing often a challenge due to its subjective nature, and it's also transformed by AI. AI-powered tools can identify visual changes that generally affect the user's experience. Another point is predictive regression analysis. When we talk about regression testing, AI's ability to analyze historical data to predict potential defects comes into play. Code explanation is another point. This feature analyzes code structure, patterns, etc., and generates clear explanation on what this code is doing. The next point is code generation. AI can analyze requirements or test cases and generate the corresponding code snippets. Isn't that cool? Of course, it will generate you a piece of code in the language you need, which you may just adapt to your automated tests. The last point is code translation. This feature involves automatically converting code written in one programming language into another. This can be useful when migrating projects or integrating code from different sources that use distinct languages. The AI analyzes the syntax and the structure of the original code and produces equivalent code in the target language. All these AI-driven enhancements mean that as we scale, our QA process becomes more adaptable and efficient, allowing us to release high-quality software faster and with greater confidence. Now, let's dive into the diverse world of AI tools that are changing QA processes. These tools are not just about automating tasks. They bring a new level of sophistication and precision that was previously unattainable. There are many tools that use AI, so let's review a few of them that are already used by many leading companies in the industry. First, let's talk about automated test generation tools. Utilizing AI algorithms, they can generate comprehensive test cases and scripts from the requirements. Tools like TestTeam.io and Functionize use machine learning to understand your app and create tests that mimic real user behaviors, making the testing process both thorough and efficient. Next up, AI in bug tracking and management. Tools like Bug Assure use AI to intelligently categorize, prioritize, and even predict bugs based on historical data. This predictive analysis ensures that the most critical bugs are addressed first, significantly enhancing the efficiency of the QA process. Then we have AI for performance and load testing. Tools like Akamoz and Stormforge use AI to simulate various scenarios and analyze how the software performs under different conditions. This is crucial for ensuring that your application can handle big loads without compromising their performance. Another vital category is AI-powered test data management tools. With tools like Delphix and Tonic AI, you can generate synthetic test data that closely mirrors real-world one, ensuring your tests are both comprehensive and compliant with data privacy regulations. And let's not forget about visual testing tools. Tools like Apple Tools and Percy leverage AR to perform visual comparisons and detect anomalies that the human eye might miss. Finally, AI in continuous integration and continuous deployment, CI/CD. Tools like Launchable predict which tests to run to optimize the build and testing process, significantly reducing the testing time without compromising coverage. Each of these tools brings something unique to the table, and when integrated into your QA process, they can dramatically transform how we approach quality assurance. So, as QA professionals and business leaders, let's harness AI not just as a tool, but as a visionary guide, propelling our products towards uncharted territories of quality and innovation. Before I leave, I would also like to mention that QAwerk company can help you establish an effective QA process from the ground up. We have over 9 years of commercial experience and have already worked with such big names as Squarespace, Evolve, Zazoo, etc. So if you feel that your product needs better testing, please reach out. My teammates and I would be really glad to share our experience. Thank you for joining me. See you soon.